Hello kids, it's teacher Tracy again, and today we will learn a new lesson in numeracy. Get ready! For our learning objectives today kids, we're going to learn first, identify the order of numbers from 0 to 20. Second, identify the number that comes before, after, and in between of the given numbers. And third, give examples of numbers which are in order. Today, kids, we will be learning about ordering numbers. Let's first define what is ordering numbers. Ordering numbers are numbers that are in their proper order. In ordering number, kids, we must identify the number that comes before, after, and in between of the given numbers. For you to identify the order of numbers, let's count from 1 to 20, including 0. Are you ready? Just follow me. Start. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Very good. You know how to count, kids. Good job. So, kids, it is really important to count numbers and identify its order. Now, this time, let's learn about before. Let's study this number. The first number is missing, and the second number is given, which is number 2. Now, what number do you think comes before 2? Very good, it's number 1. Number 1 comes before 2. So always remember, when we say before, the first number is missing. Next, let's discuss about after. Let's study this number. The first number is given, which is 14, while the second number is missing. What number do you think comes after 14? Very good, it's number 15. Therefore, the number that comes after 14 is 15. And lastly, let's discuss about between. When we say between, the missing number is located at the middle of the two given numbers. Let's have this example. The given numbers are 7 and 9. What do you think comes between 7 and 9? Very good, it's number 8. Therefore, the number between 7 and 9 is number 8. Now this time, let's have an activity. Take a look at the given number. What number comes before 3? Very good, it's number 2. Therefore, 2 comes before 3. Next, let's have this. What number comes after 9? Very good, it's number 10. Therefore, the number that comes after 9 is 10. How about this? What number is in between of 15 and 17? Very good, it's number 16. Therefore, 16 is in between of 15 and 17. Great job, kids! Okay, so let's have a review. So what did you learn today, kids? Very good. You learned about ordering numbers. And in ordering numbers, it is really important to know the number that comes before, after, and between the given numbers. So I hope you learned today. See you on our next lesson.